guys, this is VetCT, and yeah, sorry, I just saw a pop up on the screen. But anyways, this is going to be a Need for Speed World event, which is hopefully going to be a quick event because I'm using the Porsche Carrera GT Ultra, which is a very good car. I think it's one of the quickest they have in the game. But anyways, I'm going to be posting a lot of Minecraft stuff, possible later on when I'm running on Minecraft server. Just to kind of show how bad I am at playing on multiplayer servers and stuff like that. But you never know, I may get it. But also, I'm going to be kind of busy over the next couple of weeks, especially the what the job that I've got and other things, which could, I say could, because yesterday I was saying it was going to affect me, but when I was looking at the times and timesheets and stuff, it might actually affect my recording time and stuff, but you know, it's something I but anyways, I'm going to be kind of focusing on getting loads of gameplay put out just for you guys, hopefully in the next couple of weeks. I'm going to be focusing on maybe even doing a new playthrough series. I've still got a couple of episodes doing that, so that would be something for something good. Well, we'll finish up, so we're all done, dusted, and uploaded to you guys. Get out of the way. I would have used the Lamborghini Mercia, but see, I don't know how to actually pronounce it, but I've added a I've got it up to a 750 rating, which is still an A-class because it hasn't reached 750 or above. But I will be doing maybe a first day run or something like that. Just so you can see what I've done to it. I've also changed the colour of it. And I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. My family seems to think that me and the garden are taking too much fixing and stuff like that. So yeah, I just had to pause recording that for it. Go and get this gem, then spin around and back on the motorway to Belgium. Anyways, but I'm going to be focusing on getting a fair whack of Minecraft stuff out over maybe the next couple of weeks, just so that I'm prepared for content. Also, I'm going to make my Minecraft episodes maybe 15 or 20 minutes long, just because, well, I want to make it a decent time for you guys to watch, and there's also another fucking fact as well, which is that when you only record and remember upload 10 minutes of our recording, it's kind of limited compared to when you've got you can upload a lot more longer videos and stuff like that, which I prefer doing. It's just something that I always have done. Most of my videos are usually about 20 minutes long. I think there's a couple of them, maybe a bit. I don't know exactly how many videos are, but under 15 minutes, but I know I've got a fair amount. So that'll be something for me to do, just making sure that I'm recording. Also, I've noticed that the Need for Speed servers are actually running a little bit slow. I was getting a little bit frame with the other. It's just an update. That's also something I quite like to see some people actually, like admin, kind of talk to me and kind of give me content feedback, because I'd like to see what I can change on my channel. But unfortunately, this is the gym hunt that's been completed. Just seconds. Bless me. Anyways, I'm going to be kind of going all hell out on Twitter and Facebook and kind of other things. I'm going to sneeze again. Bless me again. Day 113, and I got skill mod extended nitro, which is 3-star and it extends it by 33%. So yeah guys, thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and last but not least, enjoy the video. Cheers, by the way.